I'm making my mixtape right now, so y'all can be looking for my mixtape. Getting some of the songs off of there, then on the album I got a few songs with a few different artists. I probably do something else with Fable. Be looking for me and Chameleon and me and Fable.
You got any favorite tracks that is gonna be slamming? Or it's gonna be the got playing now?
I guess one of my favorite tracks, I think they probably gonna be bumping in the hood real hard. It's called Coming Up in the Hood. And we go ahead, King Kong in the trunk or something.
Okay, so we here in VA, St. Louis, at Midwest?
Yeah, Midwest.
Okay,
yep.
Okay. So what's gonna make you different from everybody else that came out the Midwest and down south? Because you know Atlanta bumping real hard, Miami, they've been on the map. What's gonna make you a little bit different? Because they got a lot of young cats coming up now. I mean, every time I look at BET, it's somebody new.
I mean, like, it's just a whole different vibe to me. Like, I got different than ain't nobody never heard. Like, my album real versatile. You gonna go from one song to the next one, and then hear the same thing in the last one you heard.
Okay.
I mean, I'm just coming with, I change the game up with my chain.
Okay.
You know, and I like to be myself, so
okay.
That vibe on its own. You can tell when somebody trying to be somebody else because of just the vibe you get off of.
Right, I feel you.
But me, you bringing something totally new.
You sound that's coming out of Atlanta?
Yeah, I'm pretty cool.
Okay. Yeah,
I like a lot of stuff. Like, I'm not only stuck in one place. I like everything on the east, the west,
okay.
The Midwest. I got an ear for music, so
okay.
I mean, it's some cats that's like hot in Atlanta.
Right. Yeah, there's a lot of cats coming out of Atlanta that's doing their thing. Man.
Yeah,
we're gonna look for you, Jels. We're gonna put you down with Concise Fashions Magazine. Here it is for the viewers.
Concise Fashions, baby.
Yeah, this is what time
go
it is.
Go and get that.
Yeah, and Jim and I was slated for the summer.
Yeah,
of 2006, look for Jibs in all your record stores, look for them on TV.
That's what's up.
I'll do this.